conversation. They want me to call up, maybe go over there, maybe go over to Congress. So come on over to the White House, let's talk about it. When can you make it? Well, I won't be able to make it today, sir. How about, let's say in a couple of days? Oh, sure, come on over. We got a call. We heard where he was. We knew the way he was getting there. And we had to make a decision. We didn't have time to call up Nancy, who is not operating with a full deck. Now they want us to call, can you imagine calling Crooked Adam Schiff? He's so crooked. He's so crooked. Shifty Schiff.
Shifty Schiff.
Say, gee, Adam, how you doing? Listen, we have the world's number one terrorist. Kill thousands and thousands of people. We'd like to set up a meeting so we can discuss his execution. Would you be willing to meet? Well, I won't be able to make it this week. Well, you know, he's traveling fast. We got him lined up, Adam. You little pencil neck.
He said 9 inches.
He buys the smallest shirt collar you can get. And it's loose. Now, come on, Adam. We got to meet faster, Adam. We got him lined up. We got to take this guy out. We're not going to have another shot at him maybe ever again. But I can't make it now because I'm trying to impeach Trump. Even though he did nothing wrong.